Maker's Tool Works, home of the Mendel Max.
Hello, this is Ryan Turner with Maker's Toolworks. Today I'm going to show you how to level our 3-point bed leveling system. This guide assumes that you have instops installed and you've relied on them for homing the X and Y axes. In this video I'll be using the GLCD, but the same functions can be reproduced in Pronterface very easily. As a prerequisite, have the screws that serve as the Y-axis levels loose but at a height that does not obscure Y-axis movement. Additionally, have the Z and stop set so that the Z home is just slightly, and I mean tenths of a millimeter, above the print bed. So first, home the printer in all three axes X, Y, and Z. Then, disable the stepper motors and have the Y-axis move to the rear and the X-axis to the middle. Your first point to level will be the rear middle. Take a strip of paper and glide it under the nozzle of the hot end. Ensure that there is no plastic on the hot end that may be introducing errors in this test. Your goal in leveling the print bed is to have the strip of paper be slightly pulled by the nozzle, but not snagged or have any sort of impeded movement. So, adjust that rear screw so as to allow movement while also introducing slight friction on the paper. Once a proper setting is found, tension the lock nut against the Y-axis so as to ensure that this setting is maintained. Now, adjust the X and Y-axis positioning of the printhead so that it is in the front left. Once again, use the small strip of paper to judge the proper height, and use the screw for adjustment. Once a proper setting is found, tighten the lock nut against the Y-axis so as to ensure that this setting is maintained. Last, move the X-axis across so that the printhead is in the front right. Once again, use a small strip of paper to judge the proper height, and then use the screw for adjustment. Once a proper height is found, tighten the lock nut against the Y-axis so as to ensure that this setting is maintained. Now, check the four corners of the printbed to ensure that the printbed is level with respect to the nozzle. If it's not, repeat this video. Otherwise, you're ready to print. These settings should at least last a month, assuming adequate lock nut tension and use of thread locker on these screws. Once again, my name is Ryan Turner, and thank you for watching this video today. If you have any questions or feedback, feel free to leave a comment below. Additionally, consider opening a support ticket at makerstoolworks.com or visiting us at @makerstoolworks on the Freenode IRC network.